Does this picture say Mr. Vice President to you?
This is Paul Ryan, the Republican.
Oh.
Is that him?
No. See, that's worse. That's like, oh, no.
Oh, yes. And the photos of Paul Ryan working out that came out in Time magazine have plenty of fans tweeting, too. And just like that, panties drop and the internet melts.
Looks fine.
Knees are a little bony. Yeah.
Noted one poster, Big Bird called. He wants his legs back. Paul Ryan is the broest bro ever to run for VP. Paul Ryan is definitely channeling his inner Marky Mark. Just as Marky Mark pumped iron, so did Paul Ryan at a photo shoot almost a year ago when the fitness buff congressman was a runner-up for Time's Person of the Year. Some say by releasing the old photos around the time of the vice presidential debate, the editors of Time wish to make him look trivial, young, and unserious. Maybe it's the backwards baseball cap, but when we took the photos out to the street...
I have no clue who that is.
Not at all.
I have to say no.
Two-thirds of the people we asked didn't recognize him. Who is this guy?
That's Mr. Schuster, Matthew Morrison.
Nope, not the Glee Club instructor from Glee.
A little like Bradley Cooper.
Jeff somebody? He's got a new,
sitcom?
Yeah, new talk show.
Nah, not Jeff Probst.
I think that's, the vice president soon-to-be.
The VP candidate's spokesman said this about the photos. Paul Ryan takes his health seriously. Clearly, judging by these silly pictures, he doesn't take himself too seriously. Neither did readers on BuzzFeed. They put him in with the Village People, with the cast of Jersey Shore. They made him flex and even wink, like a certain previous VP candidate. Some wondered, when are the Joe Biden workout photos coming? The best we could do is drag out that famous Photoshop job done by the Onion of shirtless Joe Biden washing his Trans Am in the White House driveway. Shirtless Joe, meet backwards cap Ryan.
This is a potential vice president of the United States.
Oh, it is!
Jeanne Moos.
I think it's a great look for him.
CNN.
Just like a regular old Joe Blow.
New York.